Ayan po yung aming bagong chihuahua na sinasabi sa inyo na nagkaroon ng parang mange. Saan na siya? Ayan po. Nakipaglaro siya dito sa... Meron siyang kalaro itong mga poodles. Ayan. Imagine yung difference, no? Oh. Kamot siya ng kamot. Compared to sa dalawang poodles na napakaganda ng coat. Shiny coat. Siya ay nalagas ang coat. Kawawa naman. Pero napaka-active po niya. You could see that. It's pretty obvious how active she is. And I guess this will be ruled out. All we have to do is just to focus on her and give her enough attention in order to cure her whatever illness she got. So ayan po, no? Healthy naman siya eh. Kailangan lang talaga maayos yung kanyang coat para bumalik yung kanyang lush and shine. Okay? Mas lalo siya maging kabighabighani sa mata ng mga tao. Okay? Ayan po, maghapon, ganyan ang ginagawa nilang tatlo. Dito silang tatlo, ayan, ayan, ano? Kaya tutulungan siya ng dalawa. Pero tapang nga, oh. Kita nyo kung paano siya makipagano. Oh. Ayan po sila, oh. Ayan sila tatlo. Okay, and if meron kayo may sasuggest or may re-refer o nasaktan. Anyways, okay pa rin, part ng ano yan, play. Part ng game. Anyways po, kung meron kayo may suggest, may re-refer, may re-recommend, anything to help her out, I'm open with it. And please bring it on. And once again, I hope you like this video. I thank you for watching this simple vlog. And I wish you all a great day. My name is Skipper. Goodbye now.